Torture is illegal, immoral, and is used to control families. It's an international problem with as many as 1.3 million refugee survivors living in the U.S. As an international nonprofit organization, the Center for Victims of Torture provides training, advocates, and researches ways to heal the wounds of torture. Join us by donating or volunteering. You can find us at www.cvt.org and help be an advocate for human rights.